Yeah, you can see those spots there. I'm gonna grind them down. This was on smoke, but you had to cut it out, grind it down to get a clean surface, wash it back. And once I get it all cleaned up, I put some gel glue on it and prime it off. This is the final stage. I'm gonna grind the bottom off of it, crack the paddle on it, and then I'm gonna put some primer on and fill the bottom of the paint. You can see the team is already primed. You can see some of the spots where I put some of the gel put on already. And now we're basically the final stage to finish off. That's another part of the project for the North Atlantic solo voyage. Thank you.